compromise. That's where I'm gonna have to go on next. I don't think it's a comment anymore. Oh no. Yeah. If you guys can go follow my Instagram, just because it's exactly my description. I mean, like, I'm looking like I'm gonna be gone, potentially. But I don't wanna bet on it. Cross my fingers. I like the informational side of things. But it's raining on Instagram, the same as it was this, basically. It's attached to his cat. If this gets deleted, then I have to start a whole new following, which is honestly kind of frustrating and not that easy to do. As much as people want to say it is, it's fine. It's playing in the background. New Girl. What's in her name and Instagram? It has a dot after the dress and a dot after the hand. We built this one together. We did, Monkey. We did. And I lost this account for like a month. I had an email, TikTok, like thousands of times, and they finally gave it back. I just deleted it right underneath me. No reason. I feel like New Girl is like comfort and a little bit of like, we need some like quirky comedy because we're running out of it on. When my friend, Schmidt is my favorite as well. But I also love Coach. I also love Winston. I love him. What a weird question to ask. A woman, no less. Instagram name? It's the same as my handle on here, but it has a just dot and dot. Is there too cute? No, it's water. Said that last live. Pay attention. I love how Mikey's like not answering the homies that stick around. He knows the vibe of the chat. Need to chat on Instagram. We'll see. Guys, we're getting closer to 19. To 119 again. Should I start doing nightly lives? Oh god, that was a burp. That's one of the burps. I said that? What'd you say? What'd you say, Aaron? About the tequila? Yeah, that's about it. Jolly John, just left my foot on. I think it depends on what time you start from. The thing is, what's the optimal time? When do you want me to start from? One more. Okay. True. Where did you ask for it? It's Taylor. I'm like, oh, it sucks. It's like I like it now. I like it, but it sucks when it happens. That doesn't make sense. I like it because I get more light. I'll like go and do something and I'll be like dark by 7, but now it's like 8 o'clock, I guess. Yeah, but like, what are we canceling the daylight savings? What's that? What's that are we going for right now? Thank you for the gift. It's your first gift. Thank you. I appreciate it. Yeah, like this side of. Daylight savings. Where I go for two. Dude, it'd be so cool if it was light out 1 a.m. I'd be freaked out. Really freaked out. That'd be cool. Good night. Sleep well. Thank you both for your comments, and thank you for your gifts.